Hello, 大家好，我是 Tina 老师。Hello, everyone, I'm teacher Tina. So now I'm going to play the ABRSM piano exam, grade 7, A1, Symphonia No. 15 in B minor by Bach. 那么现在呢，我给大家来演示一下英皇考级七级 A1 的这一首 Symphonia No. 15 in B minor。这一首作品是由巴赫创作的，因为巴赫是非常擅长写这种复调音乐的，所以在这一首作品当中，我们也可以听到他的右手和左手有的时候会同时进行有两个声部的声音啊。当然它有一个主题声部，有时是在右手呈现，有时是在左手呈现，但是另一只手同时会有第二声部的旋律。那么在这一首作品的演奏的时候，我们就要留意除了主旋律以外，第二声部的旋律也要弹得非常的清晰啊，也是非常有旋律感的，同时两只手的这个声音要尽可能的去融合在一起。So in this piece, there are two main themes of the B minor symphonia and they are in the double counterpoint. Sometimes the main theme is on the right hand and sometimes on the left hand, so it sounds like this. Is on the right hand. 这里的这个主题是在右手，然后左手是第二声部。And then, for example, from the bar 4, the main theme changed to the left hand. From 第四小节到第五小节的话，它的主旋律会变到左手，然后右手会变成第二声部。So, we can see that the main theme, melodic part.Is changing, and also there are a lot of arpeggios, and it's quite fast, so we need to play very smoothly and also melodically. 那么在比方第三小节这个地方是会有一些爬音，32分音符的爬音，那么我们就要把这个爬音弹得非常的清晰连贯。Maybe I think this part we need to practice slowly and then we will add up the speed. 那么就是在这种地方我们就需要去慢练。And then for example from the bar 11 to 13, and you can see that the two hands are like chasing each other, like having a conversation. They are imitating each other. 那么从11小节到13小节我们可以听到两只手像是在有一个对话的感觉，或者是一个模仿的感觉。那么这个地方呢，我们也要把这个两个手的声部都交代清楚。So we have to listen that the right hand, left hand, they both have their own way of playing. Okay, and then there are another thing that I want to say is the bars 26 to bar 28. 还有一个地方就是在26到28小节 because this part is quite a lot of running notes. So I guess that we may need to slow down and also need to listen to each hand's melody and then we play together.这个地方我就建议大家还是要分手去进行练习，先把右手和左手的旋律线条先都要弹清楚，然后两只手再合起来会可能容易一些。 And then is the dynamic of this piece because the composer didn't really write clearly on the page, so we can just play the way we like, so we can have more freedom to like recompose this song.那么在这一首的这个 dynamics 就是它的大小声来讲的话，因为作者并没有直接的在谱面上进行标注，所以我们有相对较多的空间啊，去进行自己的这样的一个探索和自己的一个尝试，可以就是有一些自己的发挥。 OK